Hey guys, welcome to my channel Zuzil. Today we'll talk about lions. Lions are the second largest cat family in this world. So they can weigh up to 500 pounds. So they can grow up to 10 feet long. Next is they roar. Their roar actually sounds like thunder. Their roar can travel up to 8 miles. When a cub sounds, it sounds like a little cat. But when the cub grows up, it has a roar. Next is the lions communicate with each other with roar. And the lions are the only cat family that live in groups. Group of lions are called pride. So in the pride, only one male or sometimes two male or the rest of them are females. Mostly female goes to hunt, not male. When it's a big animal, they all go in group and attack it. And the male only goes for hunting only 10%. The lions are not only successful hunters, but they do consume a lot of meat. So next is, the lion's weakness is, if even a ostrich kicks the lion, it will die. Even a hedgehog is coming to fight a lion. And next is, only 20,000 lions live in the wild. Next is, do you know that the tiger is stronger, but the lion is not strength, but it's weak. Also, it is very smart. It's the smart. But tiger is not even smart. It's just strength. Next is, guys, do you know that the dog, it puts its bone and do interment and close it up, and whenever it wants its bone and take that bone out of the sand and eat it and put it inside and do interment. Same like that, the lions do something similar and it puts the meat inside and do interment and close it up, and whenever it needs, it takes its meat and eat it and keep a new one and close it up. That's it of this video, guys. If you like it, please like it and subscribe, and see you soon.